Hi everybody, my name is Alexander Bach and I am the creator and also the producer and director of all the films in Bach universe. 2 months ago, 2020, November 3rd, we released our first feature film, Eclipse: The Rise of Ink, and it is the first film that starts this big cinematic universe that I have been dreaming since I was a little kid. Now it's finally time to bring all these superheroes, all these stories, all this cinematic world to life. So I am here to give you a glimpse of our projects for 2021, 2022, and 2023. 2020 to 2024, it is only the first half of volume one. Let's start by 2021. In 2021, we are finally releasing the second superhero, Dragon, the Weapon of God, played by me. The film focuses on a black teen living in New York City, living through racism, with the villain being the mayor of New York City, who has crazy idea to wipe out all blacks. The film really dives deep in our recent event, analyzes and gives a brand new perspective to what has been going on in our world and in our country. Jake, the main character, will have to stand up and fight against all the big authorities to restore faith in humanity. The film is coming out in a few months. This is gonna be something epic. 2021, we are filming finally Donut Kid. Now, Donut Kid has been stopped because of COVID-19, and I'm extremely excited to be back on Donut Kid. Donut Kid is one of my favorite projects, and Donut Kid is the third superhero of Bach universe. The smallest superhero in New York City, the story of a kid who dreams to become a superhero until one day he's given a specific cape, and from that moment his life changes. Our hero will have to face the biggest enemy yet, a mysterious witch. That's all I'm gonna say right now. You have to wait when the movie comes out in 2022. We are releasing our first manga. I'm pretty excited to be releasing manga. I have been an anime fan, a manga fan since I was a kid, so it is huge for me to be releasing my first manga in 2021 called Kami. Kami in Japanese means God. Why? I cannot tell you more. You have to find out when the manga comes out. And we are closing 2021 with Bach Universe first digital series called Absolute Zero. Absolute Zero is the story of a guy who doesn't have any power, who doesn't have anything special. He decides to take upon himself to help fight the crimes in the city. While all the big superheroes may be busy with the bigger crimes, there is all type of help we need. But now we have Absolute Zero, an amazing tale for someone to decide to put himself before everybody else and to take control of the safety of his neighborhood. The season debut December 25th, 2021. Now, 2022, we are filming Arena. Arena is a very special project to mine. Arena is a very complex story. It's a type of film where you don't really know what's going on until the end. And when you reach the end, you realize, is it really what you thought it was? Arena is a nightmare above the sky. The story of a young girl who is the only survivor of an airplane crash. Right after surviving the airplane crash, she is somehow convinced that everyone dead during the crash are still alive. A very sad and complex adventure is about to begin for our main hero, who will have to fight the trauma of such incident. Arena is our first female superhero, and the movie will be coming out in 2023. Now, moving on. Second film that we are filming on 2022, Agent Ling. Ling means zero in Chinese. So technically, it is Agent Zero. Agent Ling is our first production outside of the US. We will be filming in China. I cannot be more excited, and I can't wait to play with this amazing script that we have. All I can say is Agent Link is the first agent of its kind. The story will be an epic story, a one-of-a-kind agent playing with the cards of the devil. And the film is set to release in 2023. Now, also in 2022, we will also be filming our second season of Absolute Zero. 2023. 2023 is big. We are going up to now 3 films per year. And the first film that we are filming in 2023 is Blue Man. Watch me dance to the beat of my drum. Blue Man is Back Universe 6th superhero. Blue Man is the story of a social media influencer stuck between two personalities. One, he's a social media star, and second, he's also that superhero known as Blue Man. And also, Blue Man will feature some of your favorite social media star doing cameos, part of the main cast. So it's going to be a blast, and I cannot wait to shoot. Now we're coming to finally what I have been waiting for, our superheroes coming together. The second film that we are shooting in 2023 is the team up of all the superheroes that we have built, and also all the characters, the sidekick, everyone coming together. Now, we are not going to release any title or any graphics until the release of Blue Man. But just know, all of our superheroes will come together on a mission, and this film will introduce someone. After that movie, the Back Universe world becomes way bigger. And so, this team up of all our superheroes will close the first half of Back Universe Volume 1. Now, like I said, we are shooting 3 films per year from 2023. So the third film will begin the second half of Back Universe Volume 1. And the movie is called Powerball. I'll be coming up hot for a minute. Drop the top when I'm in it. Everybody know the drop when I'm in it. Yeah, I go so young. Everybody know I'm on. You know when it click through. Try to send this box to be so be fun. Cannot wait to film Powerball. Powerball is a fun, over-the-top story that you won't even believe. Powerball is what happened when you mix superpowers in basketball. Powerball will be the 7th Back Universe superhero introduced. And now you have it, 2021, 2022, 2023. I am pretty excited, and I'm so happy to have the opportunity to bring all this amazing story that I have been building in my head for a long time. And just so you know, in Back Universe, everything is connected. I have let so many Easter eggs and so many foreshadowing of events that will occur years later. Just know, everything is connected and everything makes sense in Back Universe. So, it's up to you to try to watch all these films and try to find all the different clues of information. A lot of movies down the line, some of you will go back to the first film and understand that everything was planned out from the very beginning. And all the heroes going to that one thing that is mentioned in the first film, that's where I'm gonna leave you guys. So I hope we can entertain you for years to come. And I'm extremely excited for you to be able to discover all those amazing films that we have in store. And again, Happy New Year.